Damn, that's bright.
Peculiar day. My mirror lured someone out of his bed.
Y'all know this? I've never seen this.
Opened a doorway to my workshop. I do not
also, it's gonna be on all consoles, but the main console will be the Switch.
Okay. March 25th?
It knew that the curious intruder had a role to play in my project.
Dumbledore?
I was putting the finishing
touches on
my latest creation.
Yen Sid.
A world for things that have been forgotten.
What is going on?
Satisfied with my progress, I put the magic brush down and retired to my chambers. Had I known what events would follow, I would have locked away everything. Paint, brush, and thinner.
This is a remastered version of the original Epic Mickey game that got released in 2010 but was only released on the Wii. I definitely love to see you play it.
Okay, I just want to see like what's happening. Like, hopefully they show gameplay. Touching shit. Oh,
heard
shit.
The noises and rushed to see what had happened. But I was too late. The world I had created was ravaged. A wasteland.
Ooh, and now we gotta go on a magical adventure to
the
fix it.
The mysterious intruder was gone. I did not learn his identity. Well, not for a very long time.
Wait, I'm invested, bro. It's like a movie. Mickey Mouse is getting blacked, bro. Oh, come on! I mean, it looks cool. Like you fight with a paintbrush or something? It looks cool. I'm just wondering, like, what it actually looks like.
You mean to tell me all these months this wizard nigger didn't clean up his table?
Right?
A long time ago.
Hey, Dante. A few days ago, I told you I made a best Batman theme tournament. You told me to remind you after you completed Arkham Knight. Hey, have you seen this creep on Kick getting exposed?
Yeah, I saw that video. Interesting. Now, I'm not gonna, like, go to the end or anything. I was, like, curious what the gameplay looked like. Okay, that's interesting. Also, is this something insane? I know about Battlefront from, what's the game with all the Star Wars helmets? And there was, like, a red one. That's something I played. I don't know if that was, like, Battlefront or something like that, but I played that and that was fun. Battlefront 2, yes, I played Battlefront 2 and that was like a lot of fun, bro. Yo, playing like Helldivers kind of reminds me of...
Your simulation days are over, trooper. This is a real battle.
Droid, move out.
No retreats.
Warm up.
No excuses. Now get out there.
Fight your way across the Star Wars galaxy in the classic Battlefront games with massive 64-player online battles and split-screen local gameplay.
What?
Fight with heroes.
Never tell me the odds.
And battle with villains.
Bring me more Jedi.
So they're not going to upgrade like the graphics?
Get ready for the Star Wars Battlefront
original game. It's only 2 minutes.
The collection launching March 14th. Pre-order now,
bro. Next month, bro. Why would they? Cause it's 2024, man. Come on, dude. I mean, that looks cool. I guess like people like want that for like the nostalgia or something like that. For sure, not playing this. For sure. Well, hold on. I might check it out. Hold on. hold on now. No, I'm joking.
You've been expressing anger in the therapy.
Everything mother does is love. If I have to show a little discipline, that's just...
Oh, my God. I have played this.
Firmer kind of love.
You've shown real enthusiasm. We've decided to give you a long leash.
Your
reaction to Deadpool 3 New Rockstars Breakdown. If you have reacted to it yet,
I think I reacted to it.
Please upload on YouTube.
Might be you built this lose, Gatto, but I'm the one who made it home. Why, you ain't nothing but the town.
Wait, what is this?
Boy, my whole house.
The fuck you think I am? Some kind of puppet? You pull my...
Like, I remember her, but I don't remember all these other people.
Don't you upset Daddy?
This is science. If we happen...
I'm fucking talking here! This ain't a charity! This is business! Business don't mean shit without the law!
Mother in the name of God in the midst of hearts of little children!
You played this with PG and Joe? Bro, I don't remember. All these fucking horror games look the same, dude.
Property don't mean shit without a threat of violence!
So why is a new trailer dropping now, then?
The
threat of my food on the dick was supposed to spread around here.
Cut down. Well? What do you think?
Ass. I'll pass.
Experience has taught me one truth about the human limits.
Yeah, calm
of
down,
terror
Xavier.
And pain.
Which is?
There are none.
Okay, first of all, whoever came up with like little babies pissing like just like on fountains and shit like that, they're weird. Okay, I'm just saying that right now. Somebody sat there and really sculpted a baby dick and like it was thought to have like water coming out of it as like a shit. Like, that's just weird. Anyway, Level Zero Extraction, just another game, man.
It all started with a scientist.
If I could see your reaction to the James Gunn DC plan that's supposed to beat Marvel, you've said you were interested in checking this out.
The James Gunn DC plan to beat Marvel? Is that what the video's called? I feel like I remember you talking about. Oh, this. Wait, there is a plan. There was a plan. I'm not gonna lie. Like, Marvel is kind of like, you know, they've been doing his ass. But what do you mean? What do they mean beat? Like, you gotta beat the Endgame shit. Like, you can't just do better than Marvel now and be like, yeah, we destroyed Marvel. It's like, you can't forget what Marvel actually created, like what they did. I don't think they could ever beat that. But I mean, they could probably for sure put out stuff that's better than what Marvel's doing now. I could get behind that.
Expedition to the planet Turion, where the New Horizons Corporation was hoping to find new life forms. If only they knew back then what evil they would bring to Earth. A data leak started to spread, revealing that New Horizons was conducting military experiments.
This nigga's in my ear.
Crossbreeding the human genome with alien DNA. And so, the nightmare began. Now, competing megacorps all over the world are sending mercenaries to retrieve this research data by all means necessary. That's where we come in.
So, Lethal Company, but like, good graphics.
Emergency power supply cut off.
So it's like Escape from Tarkov with aliens and chat thoughts.
Level zero extraction to your wish list.
No, thank you. I'll play Helldivers, buddy. I'm already trying to save one planet. I don't got time for your universe, dude. I'm already trying to save one universe. I don't got time for yours, buddy. Sorry. Ba-da-bum-bum-bum. I mean, it looks cool, though, but, you know, not really, like, super hyped for that. Watch Jurassic Park Survivor Game Show. I already did, unless they dropped another one. Now, if they dropped a new one, then now you got my attention. Elden Ring, Shadow of the Erdtree. I'm looking forward to this.
You're right. I meant to say DC's plan to pick up the slack of current Marvel.
Oh, okay. I was about to say.
Peggy 16.
All right. Come on. I've been waiting for this one. So is all my shit gonna be saved, or do I have? Or is this like a reset?
I don't even. He wields love to shrive clean the hearts of men.
I don't even remember how to play the game.
There is nothing more terrifying.
I kind of hope it resets, bro, because I don't remember none of my shit.
In that forsaken place, blood must spill. Blood of your fellows. They are truly faithful.
They were never saints. They just happen to be on the losing side of a war.
Oh no! What the? Oh my god! W- What is it doing? How am I supposed to read its moves? It's just moving weird. Mother,
wouldst thou truly lordship sanction in one so
that is the coolest
of light?
Oh!
I presume you, too, are keen to know just what kind Mikima is doing here.
The hell is that? Oh my god. Oh
those
my.
Stripped
oh my.
Of
ew!
Of gold shall all meet death.
Oh.
Death.
Oh.
Oh.
Come now. Touch the withered arm.
He grabbed him. He grabbed him.
Come now. Touch the withered arm and travel to the realm of shadow. I will not be far behind. May we meet again.
June? June? Okay. Oh my god, there's... We got so much going on, bro. So many games, bro. So many games dropping, bro. That actually looks good. Like, that actually looks amazing, bro. I can't wait for that. Holy shit, bro. The Forever Winter. Good. Okay. What? Oh shit!
He is a game trained.
What are those? They're not zombies. Type of game is this though? This look like it gives like a over the head type of game. I feel like that's what the gameplay gonna look like, bro. It's gonna be like an over the head type of game. I don't know if you're still gonna play it, but new DLC dropped.
Peggy 12.
I mean, I still play it on my Steam Deck. I had to re-catch up to all my where I was. I lost all my save, and I had to replay through the game, but I'm for sure like catching up to get here.
That must mean you're excited.
Don't worry, I'll help you out, Grandpa.
I'm sure you'll whip me into shape.
It's hard to believe our little Pan is entering the same tournament we all met at 10 years ago.
The World Tournament has a certain energy to it. I'm getting pumped!
Don't forget Kakarot.
You and I still have a score to settle.
I like this fit.
I'll show you what I've got.
What's going on here? How can a toddler be this strong? I ain't got a bad feeling about this.
That's a child, bro.
It's time to end this.
This is unreal.
Look at that power.
Come on. I know you're better than this. You know you can go all out, right? I want to see what you can do.
What's the deal with this guy? Why does he seem so excited?
Hey, Luke. Once you're finished with all your training, why don't you and I have another match so we can test the limits of your power? Thoughts like that make me happy. It helps keep me motivated. Yes! I'm so excited I can hardly take it!
So this... Wait, oh, this just dropped?
You're late, Kakarot.
Ding, 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 ding. But yeah, like I said, I'm still catching up to, catching up to beat the game again. Because, like I said, I lost all my save. I was so high level too, because I played that game so much on my PlayStation. But, you know, then I lost it, dude. I don't know how, I don't remember how, but it did happen. I played it on PlayStation, but then I had to re-download it on Steam. But I'm still trying to catch up. The James Gunn video. Okay, hold on. But I got, like, hold on. I do have